On the next Great Lakes Now, the lakes are home to some incredible shipwrecks.
These are time capsules. It's a moment frozen in time when they go to the bottom.
But they're under threat.
Most of the shipwrecks in Lake Michigan are completely covered with quagga mussels, and that is really causing the breakdown of the shipwrecks.
Is there any way to fight quagga mussels?
The mussel beds is now gone, and there were just empty shells, essentially.